Greetings, everybody. Praise the Lord. Welcome to the Way Church Midweek Connection, where we will get in God's Word and hear and see what God has to say to His church. Listen, come on in and join me. And once you find your place, go ahead and why don't you share, like it and share it, and invite some people to come on, because I believe God has an awesome word for us. Is that all right? Mm-hmm. I love you, Lord, today, because you cared for me in such a special way. That's why I praise you. I love you, Lord, today, because you cared for me in such a special way. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. My heart, my mind, my soul belongs to you. You paid the price for me way back on Calvary. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. Oh Lord, that's why my heart is filled with praise. My heart, my mind, my heart, my mind, my soul belongs to you. You paid the price for me way back on Calvary. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. Oh yes, that's why my heart is filled with praise. Come on, give God the glory.
Thank you, Jesus.
Give him the praise for his goodness and for his mercy to us.
Amen.
There is no God like our God. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, your name is worthy to be praised. At this time, we're going to ask our First Lady if she will just take us to the throne of grace in Jesus' name.
Lord Jesus, we thank you tonight, oh God. We thank you for our life. We thank you for our help.
Yes,
we thank
Lord.
You for our strength, oh God. We thank you for the blood that's running warm in our body on tonight, oh God.
Thank
we
you,
We just want to thank you, oh God, for coming on tonight, oh God.
Lord
we want to thank you, oh God, for having life, oh God, just tonight, oh
Hallelujah.
God. Lord, we give you glory tonight, oh
thank
God.
Thank you, Jesus.
We ask
thank
that you,
you Lord.
Have your way in this service, oh God, tonight,
Hallelujah.
Oh God. Word the man of God's mouth, oh God,
yes,
for what
Lord.
To give to his people, oh God, on
Hallelujah.
Tonight, oh God.
Hallelujah.
Lord, just have your way, oh God.
Have your way,
Lord,
oh
just
God.
Bless us, oh God. Continue to bless us, oh God. Look
Lord,
on us, oh
God.
Look on the ones that's watching online tonight, oh
yes,
God. Bless
yes,
them
God.
As they're sitting in their homes tonight, oh God. Lord,
Hallelujah.
Help us, oh God. Lord, just bless the whole world, the
Hallelujah.
Nation, oh God. We need you tonight,
hey,
oh God. We need
glory
you.
To
like
God.
Never
Hallelujah.
Before, oh God. The church, we need
yes,
you, oh
Lord.
God.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, give us strategies, oh God. Give us
Hallelujah.
Something to do, oh God. Lord,
Hallelujah.
Help us, oh God. Bless us, oh God. Lord, continue to bless us, oh God, tonight, oh God. Have your way in Jesus' name. I do pray. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. I love Jesus. He's my Savior, storm are raging. He's my shelter, where He leads me, I will follow. I love Jesus, He loves me. Oh, I love Jesus, and He's my Savior. Storms are raging, He's my shelter. Where He leads me, I will follow. I love Jesus, He loved me. Come on, Zion. Oh, I love Jesus, He's my Savior. Storm are raging, He's my shelter. Where He leads me, I will follow. I love Jesus, He loved me. Oh, I love Jesus, He's my Savior. Oh, storm are raging, He is my shelter. Where He leads me, I will follow. I love Jesus, He loved me. If you storm I rage in, he's my shelter. Where he leads me, I will follow. I love Jesus. He loves, one more time. Oh, I love Jesus. He's my Savior. Storm I rage in, he's my shelter. Where he leads me, I will follow. I love Jesus. I love Jesus. I love Jesus. I love Jesus. Oh, I love Jesus. Oh, he loved me. Come on, give him the glory. Hallelujah. Do you love him tonight? Hallelujah. Do you love him? Hallelujah, because he is good.
Yes, he is.
His mercy is everlasting.
Amen.
And certainly his truth endures into all generation. And we certainly thank God for the opportunity to come into your hearing tonight. Amen. To praise the Lord, bring together a wonderful midweek connection. Praise the Lord for those of you that are members of the Way Church and those of you that are visiting. Amen. On our Praise the Lord Facebook Live, we thank God for you. Take an opportunity, amen, to praise the Lord, share, praise the Lord, share, amen, to a friend, invite a friend, share, praise the Lord, in Jesus' mighty name, that maybe somebody may see this and be blessed. We certainly are living in, amen, different times now. The Bible talks about it being perilous times, praise the Lord, and folk need hope, amen. And I want you to understand, and I want you to know, praise our God, that the hope, the only hope that the world has, is in the name of the Lord Jesus and in his word. For the Bible says the name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous, they run into it and they are safe. And so we're so glad to be here tonight. And we are, praise the Lord, trusting and believing that you had an awesome resurrection Sunday. Even though, praise the Lord, maybe you weren't able to go out to the house of prayer, amen, but you were able to, amen, be in service via Facebook Live or YouTube, praise the Lord, or some, amen, form of social media. And if not that, you were able to spend it with your families, thinking about and commemorating, amen, about the death, burial, and resurrection of our Lord. I want to encourage you tonight, praise the Lord, that if you have not yet seen our live, go back on our page, praise the Lord, and rewatch it from Sunday, praise the Lord, talking about the power of the resurrection. Or, beloved, you may subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Way Church, praise the Lord. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you'll get all of our archived messages, amen, that we have had. I know there are well over 260-some-odd services up there, praise the Lord, and there are still services being added to it. So if you find yourself unable to sleep and you want to hear a word from the Lord, just subscribe, amen, to our YouTube channel, praise the Lord, and I guarantee you, you're going to hear something that's going to bless you. Amen?
Amen.
Well, praise the Lord. We're getting ready to get into the word of the Lord. I believe I have something from God for you tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Want you to lean in once again. Share this, amen, with a family member, with a friend. Praise the Lord. I want to go to two passages of scripture tonight. Man, I want to go to St. Luke's Gospel, the 5th chapter, and there I will be reading in your hearing verses 3 through 11. Praise the Lord. And then Isaiah chapter 54, verses 2 and 3. That again is St. Luke, amen, chapter 5. Verses 3 through 11, amen. Isaiah chapter 54, verses 2 through 3. Those of you, amen, that are watching, if you'll just put that in your queue tonight so that others that come on may be able to read along, amen, or at least be able to study after the live is over. Again, that's St. Luke chapter 5, verses 3 through 11, and Isaiah chapter 54, verses 2 through 3. And I'm going to start reading at St. Luke, amen, 5 and at verse 3. Listen to what the word of the Lord says. And he says, and he entered into one of the ships, which was Simon's, and prayed him that he would thrust out a little from the land. And he sat down and taught the people out of the ship. Now when he had left speaking, he said unto Simon, launch out into the deep, and let down your nets for a draught. Verse 5, and Simon answering said unto him, Master, we have toiled all the night and have taken nothing. Nevertheless, at thy word, I will let down the net. And when they had thus done, praise the Lord, the Bible says, they enclosed a great multitude of fishes, and their net brake. And they beckoned unto their partners, which were in the other ship, that they should come and help them. And they came and filled both ships, so that they began to sink. And when Simon Peter saw it, the Bible says he fell down at Jesus' knees, saying, Depart from me, for I am a sinful man, O Lord. For he was astonished, and all that were with him, at the draught of fishes which they had taken. And so was also James and John, the sons of Zebedee, which were partners with Simon. And Jesus said unto Simon, Fear not, for henceforth thou shalt catch men. And when they had brought their ships to the land, the Bible says they forsook all and followed him. Quickly, Isaiah chapter 54, verses 2 and 3. And the word of the Lord says, Enlarge the place of thy tent, and let them stretch forth the curtains of thine habitation. Spare not, lengthen thy cords, and strengthen thy stakes. For thou shalt break forth on the right hand and on the left hand, and thy seed shall inherit the Gentiles, and make the desolate cities to be inhabited. Amen. Tonight, praise the Lord, our subject, amen, and you can type this in your queue, amen, sharpen your plows and strengthen your nets. Sharpen your plows and strengthen your nets. Father, in the name of Jesus, may we do no damage to your word, but speak what is sound, what is right, what is true. We pray tonight that your word would have free course with those that are listening by way of Facebook Live. Lord God, that you would allow this word to stir up our conscience and our mind for such a time that we're living in. And we will not take the credit, but we will give your name the glory. The honor and the praise shall be thine. For it is in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
We're going to talk to you for just a few minutes. This lesson tonight is indeed prophetic, amongst other things. And in fact, it is a warning and as well as a preparatory word to us concerning what is about to take place. With this pandemic that is going on in the land, people are going through various economic hardships. They're sick in their body. There is a heightened sense of fear and insecurity. There's a lot of things people are untrusting of their government and of their leaders. They feel like that we are being deceived or not told the truth. Amen. So there's a heightened sense of insecurity. And even with all of these negative things that are going on, amen, the stage is being set for one of the greatest revivals in our modern history. Amen. Praise the Lord.